From the darkness, there's a sound of wheels turning, and a screen is lowered in front of the stage. On it is a man seated at a table with a glass of wine in front of him. His name is Renfield. He merely lifts a glass of wine and drinks from it, toasting his invisible host. He repeats this action two more times, and a pen and paper are given to him by his host. Finally, he falls asleep at the table in front of him, while an insect-like shadow overtakes him. The lights dim as the screen is again raised. From the darkness, the sound of rain falling. The baying of a coyote is heard when a voice breaks the silence. Damp, dark citadel of decayed desire, soft virginity lost in white hot fire, and the red eyes, and the red lips, and the hot razor teeth. Look. Or dog Satan, foul. Oh! Demon lover, I embrace you, I entreat you. Love, debase me, and the red eyes, and the red lips, and the hot razor teeth. Flock. Lord of the undead, touch me, numb me. Desire arise from the chains of light to pitch black darkness.